Today we will talk about liquidity pool and its benefits and risks. Liquidity pool is a pool which consists of two assets, such as Aada, Aada controlled by smart contract code, which allows users to trade those assets. Aada Aada liquidity pool pair on SundaeSwap uses automated market maker system. This method works when traders are trading specific assets, they are pulling one of those assets out and adding other to it, and then the price fluctuates with relation to each other. People can add liquidity by providing pair of assets to the liquidity pool and earn passive income of fees from trading. The amount of fees taken from each trade is given for liquidity providers. For example, on SundaeSwap there are three types of fees that can be used when pool is created, that is 0.05%, 0.3% or 1%. The biggest risk of providing liquidity is that when you are providing liquidity, you are buying what people are selling. In case of token failure, you can experience permanent loss of your initial assets provided to liquidity pool. When you provide liquidity for Aada Aada pool on SundaeSwap, you will receive liquidity provider tokens. These tokens have their unique policy ID and Aada.finance will create a pool on their decentralized app. Liquidity providers will stake their LP tokens and will be able to farm Aada. Providers will be sharing 555.5 Aada daily, and the share of your rewards is decided by your percentage of staked liquidity pool you own. Aada.finance will be providing Aada token staking as one of the token utilities. One is the liquidity pool mining, where users have to provide a pair of two assets, and the second utility will be Aada staking. Users will be able to put their assets to work and will receive 8.96% APR on their initial investment. And that's all about Aada staking. To know more about Aada.finance, watch our previous videos on YouTube, join our communities on Twitter and Telegram, and also follow us on Medium.